athletes who saved people but died. Xevian Dobson. Dobson, who had been a promising football player at Fulton High School in Knoxville, was on a back porch with friends. But on December 17, 2015, a car pulled up near the porch and that's when shots were fired at them. Police said Dobson suffered a fatal gunshot wound while shielding to girls who were unhurt.